The review discusses real-world examples of routine prophylactic and mass vaccination strategies used globally to control meningococcal disease, with the goal of providing insights on how to optimize disease control through tailored immunization programs in varied settings.
This article was authored by Scott Vuocolo, Paul Balmer, William C. Gruber, and others.